No, hold on, because first off, you heard what he said. He said if Mr. Magnificent loses to Brian, okay, so that's the first thing. We all know Mr. Magnificent has been on a good run here. Brian Bennett's not long back in the DCWF, so I'm feeling confident. So with that said, let's move forward and see what happens. Ladies and gentlemen, from Devil's Fork, West Virginia, standing at a height of 6 foot, weighing in at 225 pounds, it is the Sniper, Brian Bennett.
Oh, friend precious, I'm here. Step away from the window and go back to sleep. Safe from pain and truth and choice of the poison devils. See, they don't give a fuck about you like I do.
And his opponent from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 236 pounds, standing at a height of 6 foot 2, he is the most magnificent men's SLCW champion ever, the one, the only, Mr. Magnificent.
Thank you.
referee just checking out Mr. Magnificent now. Not sure why. Mr. Magnificent is always clean, always plays clean, plays by the rules. I'm supposed to be up here and I'm biased and all that stuff, but you should all be more respectful for the SLCW Men's Champion, just saying. Well, it looks like the referee is satisfied that both men have clean, are clean, don't have anything they shouldn't have. This will now be the, I believe, the second time these two have faced each other. Last time around, Mr. Magnificent got the win. Hopefully he can get one again this time. Not that I'm worried about facing Jericho Scarbridge or anything. Two men walk up in the center of the ring. And Mr. Magnificent shoving away the sniper, Brian Bennett. Little smack talking afterwards. Brian back up on his feet. Brian just leaping at Mr. Magnificent and taking him down and laying him with those punches. Come on, ref, do something about this. Those fists are closed. I know they are. I can see that from here. Yeah, all that stuff. Oh, the ref. Dead of a count going there, breaks men up at four. And holy hell, the referee actually mentions closed fists, I'm impressed. Brian laying in a few stumps there. Just like to remind everyone, of course, this is a non-title match right now. Oh, and there's a magnificent eye rake for the sniper. Wonder how we'll see through his scope after that. Oh, and a sidewalk slam from Mr. Magnificent. There's no fear, he defends when I say defends. Kind of. And Michael sending Brian into the corner. Come on, Magnificent, don't let me down. Brian catching him with a clothesline as he comes in. That is not what we talked about earlier in the locker room. Has Brian got plans here? Ooh, a scoop slam. Followed up quickly by the elbow drop. Brian contemplating what to do next. He goes for the pin. And just a one. The Magnificent SLCW Men's Champion isn't going to be finished like that. Ooh, and some punches from the Magnificent one. And Brian, though, exchanging punches. Ooh. Ooh, and a nicely executed jawbreaker. I dare say a magnificent jawbreaker right there. Brian Bennett may need some dental work after that. And going in for the pin. One, two. What? How was that a kick out? That had to be a three.
Shepherds we shall be, for thee, my Lord, for thee. Power hath descended forth from thy hand, and our feet may swiftly carry out thy command. So we shall flow a river forth to thee, and teeming with souls shall it ever be. And when your patriot feeling, here to start.
What is Basil Winlow doing out here? Shouldn't you be recuperating in a hospital somewhere? Out here on his crutches, look at him, poor Bazza, got himself hurt a little while ago, did he? Aww, so sad. What the hell, Brian Bennett attacking Mr. Magnificent from behind. Don't you laugh, that's no funny. Young runs for the pin. One, two, three, one, no, no, no. You buzzard, you son of a...
Yes, I'm here. Step away from the window and go back to sleep. Safe from pain and truth and choice and other poison devils. See, they don't give a f about you like I do.